The first version of MIDI Song to Style made style creation simple. With version 1.1, it's even more powerful. It takes any standard MIDI file and converts it to a style. Just open the application. Then drag and drop in your MIDI file. When the conversion is complete, there are two ways to get your new style into your keyboard. If your computer and instrument are connected, you can save it directly via MIDI. If not, you can save and transfer it to your keyboard using USB memory. You can now play the new style on your Arranger workstation. We've seen the Easy Style conversion is quick but automatic. The Edit page is where you can personalise your style, whether it be remixing, setting different time signatures for each style section, or deciding which parts of the song are used to make the style sections, or even which tracks from the song are used in your style. With a MIDI connection, you can audition everything you're doing. And when you're happy, save it to your Arranger workstation, ready to play. The MIDI Song to Style application is free of charge, works on both Windows and Mac, and is available for download from the link in the video description.